Art isn't just a tax write-off. It's a real gesture from the heart. I think people who buy art thinking they're making an investment is probably the most foolish thing I've ever heard. I find it very sad to see the amount of work that gets generated by so many artists, so many great artists, and they somehow end up somewhere in a box. My way of working is to engage with artists on a very personal level and to discover really what is not only on their mind, but what is in their makeup, what is driving them at this present time. And be the antithesis to what the market is asking for them to produce. To commission a work of art is a full-time engagement, and you need to choose very carefully which artist you want to work with and why you want to work with them. And of course, I've selected to work with contemporary artists because I can interact directly with them. I have a personal relationship with many of them. And that came from my own desire to have a collection that was totally unique. It's a very immediate reaction that I get from artists, and being able to work with them in this really powerful way, which is not defined or confined by the art world itself. I've been working obviously with Carsten Höller, and we've been designing hallucinogenic toothpaste immersion tanks, which sort of give us an opportunity to totally lose yourself in his environment. I want this to be a risk-taking exercise for the artist and for myself. I've never, ever disliked anything that I've commissioned. I have, however, found some of the works that I bought to be highly questionable.